Hey, I'm Natalia Bosch, and I'm going to show you a very quick and simple DIY tutorial of the sweetheart sweater that we have seen in many celebrities lately. The problem is that they're so expensive, and why pay more? Do it yourself and pay less. So let's begin. You will need a simple sweater, and if you prefer, some acrylic felt that you can buy on any scrapbooking store, scissors, some sewing needles, and I'm going to use chubby ones to make it easy on the fabric. Simple yarn. Also, you can use bottoms or studs, but this is optional. And then you're set. You can choose any color you want and customize it. Start by cutting the felt into a heart shape. Then prepare your needles and sew around the edge of the heart. Once you're finished, tie a knot in the back and you're set. You can also add any details you want, like bottoms and stud. Now you're ready to style it. For more details on this DIY post, you can check out my blog. Also, stay connected by liking the Facebook page and following my Twitter account. Good luck! Music by The Vaccines. I always knew.